tell her. What's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Uroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn a new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were puttons.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Uroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you. Farewell, old friend.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
Thank you.
So that's Uroboros. I fear for the world if it ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Uroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm going to try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in that attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Thank you.
opening primary bulkhead. Please maintain a safe distance from the bulkhead.
Doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear you.